A company in Northeast Portland welcomed its most loyal customers today. They came from as far away as New Jersey, Michigan, even Florida, all making the trip on their own for a weekend of fun in Oregon, picking up their own tab. So what's the product that's bringing them all together? Well, crazy as it sounds, Reggie, these moms met because they believe in changing the way moms change their babies.
The bottom line here, they don't use disposable diapers.
Their alternative comes from a Portland-based company started by a couple who moved here from Australia.
We started the business because we were entering, you know, parenthood for the first time. We learned that one disposable diaper takes 500 years to biodegrade. And we were shocked.
Now 9 years into parenthood, Kim and her husband Jason run a company called G Diapers. On the outside, a cotton cover with a waterproof lining. On the inside, biodegradable liners or reusable cloth inserts.
You know, if we want them to have a world to live in the future, so it needs to start from birth.
Moms pay $16 for the reusable pants and about 30 cents for the liners that can be flushed or put in the compost pile. The G brand on the company stands for genuine.
They can also mean green and groovy and global and goo goo and gaga and great.
The Grams, also with a G, set up shop in Portland more than 6 years ago after a worldwide search.
Ultimately, Portland was really the center for sustainability.
Sustainable and family friendly are at the core of the company. There's on-site daycare and weekly yoga classes and monthly GTs, usually for local customers. When they posted this month's invite on Facebook to 30,000 followers, the guest list grew.
A customer in New Jersey just piped up and said, I'm coming over. I'm just going to fly over there because I want to meet some other, we call them G-mums.
The G-mums communicate with an average of 500 Facebook posts each day. Their words go way beyond diaper duty.
They give you friendships and they give you support and they provide all those things that I really needed to be able to transition to a new place and save my sanity being a new mom.
It seems too that we all have a lot of the same values when it comes to parenting, and so it's really nice to have that support network.
Moms find the G diapers at Babies R Us or Target and online at Amazon or the company website. And G diapers are also covering bottoms in the UK under the name G Nappies. Kim and Jason's own kids are now 7 and 9, well past the diaper wearing years, and they've gotten used to explaining the family business.
When our oldest son was maybe 6, he was a little embarrassed, but he's past that now. He's good.
He's asking for stock options now.
Tonight at the company headquarters, there will be a G sleepover. All of the out-of-town guests, plus the employees, will be spending the night with their families, so not too many Z's at the G sleepover.
Hey, those babies look stylish.
Very stylish.
I know it's a green thing, but they look cute.
Yes, they're very cute. And the moms end up trading after the kids get older, and they sell them on Craigslist, and so there's a whole G community out there.
It's so cool that it's right here in Portland. Mm-hmm, yeah. All right, so parents, we're curious to hear your thoughts on the pros and cons of cloth and disposable diapers.
How do you decide? Is it more about the cost, the convenience, or those landfills? Tell us what you think on the KGW Facebook.